Welcome to this Pro Club's Seasons League match. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Superb display in that victory in their last game, and they want to build on that now.
Well, winning can be a fantastic habit, Martin, can't it? And if they get another one here, they're going to be a very strong force this season.
It's a return ball. Attacking well here. Attack is their ball again. A good intercepting play. And out to the wingman. Nasri. See what he was trying to do, just stretch the opposition by getting the ball out wide, but it's gone out for a throw. Nasri. Good piece of tackling there. Right in quickly to try and win the ball back. Oh, he's through. He's cut out the attempted pass very cleverly. They've been saved, the defending team, by that offside flag.
Yeah, they know how important that was, because it was a, would have been a great scoring opportunity for them.
Shots on here, and the block there, stopping a goal, I think. It's a penalty here. Is that just a case of mistiming the tackle?
Well, I think so. The referee doesn't need to make a mountain out of this molehill, but it is a foul.
Well, he sat the keeper the wrong way. Unfortunately, the ball has gone the wrong way too.
That's a very bad penalty. Not even working the goalkeeper. Why?
Well, he's getting some stick from the crowd, and why not? Because he's missed that handsomely.
Nasri. Position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Well, he's played it into the wide area there, played it well. Another goal, I think. He certainly didn't hit the one that he was aiming at.
No, he never looked comfortable on that side, did he? Never.
It's a quick break. That'll be a throw. enough side to be able to do this without any real purpose to it. They've lost the ball. Attack. Room for the cross. It's one back. It's gone out for a throw-in. Heads it out for a throw-in. The defender's come in well here, timed his approach and got the ball. Now they can use some width. That's a good pass. He committed himself here. There wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position. He's given it straight to the opposition from the throw. It was a good idea to try and use the width on the pitch, but it's gone out for a throw. Nasri. He can cross it now. He's like a dog with a bone. He just won't let the ball go. Tussle for the ball there. And in goes the cross. Out comes the keeper with that touch. They've got the ball back through. So it's half time and we're still waiting for that first goal. No sign really of which of these two sides is going to pull away. And they're both striving hard to do that with the number of shots that they've had.
Yeah, and if it carries on like this, it might just be decided on which goalkeeper's in the better form.
Half is off and underway. And he's got got the ball well to set his team on the front foot by intercepting. This could be a chance. Here's the chance. Good save. Corner given. His throw here. And the defender has done very well here, got his foot in. Still a chance after that save. Just mistimed the pass, it seems, because the flag has gone up for offside, Alan.
Yeah, and fair play to that defence. They were all in touch with each other. It was a good line that they held.
Challenged by the opponent. Andrews. That's where you want to try and get control in midfield, and they've got the ball. Side call just at the moment where they thought they were going to be in to score.
Yeah, they feel hard done by. They think that was well onside. When they look at the replays tonight, they'll see that the linesman got it right.
Andrews. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. The pressure now coming from the away team to their challenges in further up the pitch, not make it easy for the opposing team to pass the ball.
Yeah, determined to make a game of it, and I think it needed to be done.
Good piece of defensive clearance that was. Goalkeeper's got to collect the ball for a goal kick. Well, I know it's your job to score goals, Alan, but what about the goalkeeper here stopping a goal?
Got to admire it. On his toes.
Flag went up straight away, referee blew offside. And that will be a throw. Well, to clear that. Nasri.
Great opportunity. In with a chance.
Well, we're still waiting for the first goal. The goalkeeper's responsible for that. Tackle is strong. Nasri.
the shot. There's still a chance after the save.
Whip it in from here.
Oh, and goes across.
That's what the defenders want from the goalkeeper. It wasn't a great cross, but he's come out and made it hit. They've been saved, the defending team, by that offside flag.
Yeah, they know how important that was, because it was a would have been a great scoring opportunity for them.
Defending by one of the most consistent players on the pitch. Counting down towards the end of the 90 minutes. 9 minutes left. The opposition back off, they could be in trouble. And the ball gets to here. He's got to time his run a little better than that, trying to get in behind the defender. Been fabulous in this game, that's why with 5 minutes left it's still 0-0. Nasri throw in now.
Oh, first class defending, read the game beautifully.
Could have ended his game. He seems to have pulled a muscle. Right in quickly to try and win the ball back. Not a nice challenge. Will the ref do? Well, the goalkeeper's kept them in it here with that save, and save again.
Give them the boost that they need.
Trying to get clear, but he's offside. Referee's given the corner, and the chance now to pour men forward. From the referee, the teams are level here.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for coming. Have a safe journey home.
Well, that's not a very bad result for them. The draw, perhaps not as good as it used to be when it was just 2 points for a win. But they wanted more than a single point, really, the supporters.
Yeah, I mean, it wasn't a disastrous result. But at the end of the day, I don't think they were quite good enough to claim all 3 points.